It is March 18th, 2022, and things are swell today.